Please welcome Delyan Lilov from Musalasoft.
We live in distributed world, the world of distributed systems, so thanks to my lovely assistant, we can do the things in parallel. Just a few minutes before the start, I was approached by one of the organizers, telling me that I'm the last, so please tell something which is deserved to be last. Being the last is the classical position between me, being between you and something other, important, so I will try to keep it short. But first, I would like to we all to thank to the organizer for organizers for being able to do this very nice event for all of us. Thank you. And I personally will thank you to the organizers for one more thing, for completely reshuffling the idea of my speech. So. Being the last actually allows you to be in a substantial advantage, to have some substantial advantage. This is because you know what all guys before you said. And virtually you don't have to say anything because usually they say everything important before you. So this time I will do the same. I will, instead of talking about very serious stuff, although I'm a programmer, and there is, I will tell you a secret, I still have the rights, by the way, 1 week in the year to code myself. And I'm fighting for this right every year and every moment. So, instead of talking about this, I will tell you a story. This story begins more than 25 years ago. And it starts with few apartments, several dozen people. Apartments were the offices, and the recreational areas in these apartments were actually mattresses on the floor. This is how it started. But it started. And all these 25 years, or even more, there is one word which can put everything in the essence of what happened. And this word is growth. The offices become bigger and shinier. The projects become more important, more complex. More and more large technology companies, multinational technology companies came to work with us. And saying us, I'm not talking not only about Musala, because we have 98% of the revenue comes from working with large multinational companies. Some of them are presented here, by the way. Thank you, guys. It is really a pleasure working with you. But also, what happened was that the people become more and more and more. And now, today, we proudly say that we have an industry. This is an industry which actually is structure defining segment in the Bulgarian economy. And as we heard a few minutes ago, this is actually the fastest growing one. For all these years, these things changed, but one thing remained the same. This was the passion. This was the willingness to learn. This was the strive to develop. And seeing you in this room today, I'm definitely ready to, as we say, maybe not step out, but continue the journey with you. Because I see that after me, there are many people which share this strife and this passion. So, without further ado, I want to leave you with one recommendation. Use your time wisely. Use your time on this conference not only to learn something. Use your time on your conference to get in touch with the lecturers, to get in touch with the colleagues. Frankly speaking, well, we will be very happy if you pass by and get in touch with us as well. We have also our booth as the other speakers before me. Use your time Because the conference is come and go. But the people and the companies, by the way, stay. So wish you a successful conference and hope we will see you again many, many times from now on.